Check out this video. It is hard to watch. Surveillance videos of a family's home in Bakersfield, California. You can see that dog checking out what's going on at the neighbor. He sees a kid on a bike, and for a few seconds, he heads around that car, decides to come upon that boy and attack the child, drag the child. Ah, look at that. The cat, the family's cat named Tara, comes to the rescue, chases the dog off, darting onto the screen, knocking that dog away, saving that little boy. Yes, I said cat. It's unbelievable. I'm glad to report that boy is okay, but he did have a couple of stitches. And the mom is saying that the dog belongs to a neighbor and that dog is now under observation.